My name is Paul Tegels, welcome. The first piece on the program is the Adagio in A minor by Johann Sebastian Bach for cello and organ in this arrangement. The original was written for organ alone as part of a larger piece, the Toccata, Adagio and Fugue in C major, whereby the middle movement is in A minor, but the outer movements are both in a flamboyant C major. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Svend Ronning. The third piece that we're going to perform for you today is a sonata by Handel, which comes from his Opus 1. Now that might sound really strange, because you probably know of Handel as a great composer, especially of oratorios, most famously, The Messiah, and operas. But weirdly, the first thing that he ever published, at least in England, was a set of violin sonatas. And what's even more interesting is that a number of the pieces that were in the collection weren't even Handel's. Today's selection is actually one of those. It's a sonata that is of dubious authorship. So we might think of it as like one of those famous art hoaxes, of which there are so many of, throughout history. So that being said, the piece is really set up as a solo sonata, and you'll probably wonder, well, if it's a solo sonata, why are there three instruments playing? The reason is that you'll hear a soloist, and then you're going to hear the bass line performed on the cello, and then in between is something known as the continuo, and that will be performed on organ. So a solo sonata is for three different players, actually, in this configuration, and it is in four movements. So you'll hear a slow movement, a fast movement, a slow movement again, and then a fast movement. We hope you'll enjoy it.
Thank you. The next work on our program will be a sonata in G major for cello and keyboard. Today it will be presented on organ. And this sonata for many years was wrongly attributed to the composer, Italian composer Sammartini. But recent historical research has discovered that it's actually written by a French cellist, Martin Berteau. And he could be considered somewhat of a founder of French cello technique. There isn't so much known about him, but it comes in three movements, a fast, a slow, and a fast. So enjoy. Thank you. Thank you for listening to our program today. We finish with Sonata in B minor by Jean-Baptiste Loeillet. As it turns out, there are two Jean-Baptiste Loeillets from Ghent, the city of Ghent. One traveled to London and another traveled to France, probably Paris. And it is believed this sonata is written by John of London, Loeillet. He's famous for introducing the transverse flute. And it comes in a standard four movement set, fast, slow, fast, slow, fast. And it's a beautiful work. All three instruments share equal voicing. It's possible it was originally for two flutes and keyboard. Today we have it presented violin, cello, and keyboard. So enjoy. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.